You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
This thing takes some getting used to, huh?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Kind of.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Gun-arms aren't there for show. What can they do?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
Oh, fuck me.
I found you power armor. The guns are just missing stuff.
Kitty, can you get this thing through the door?
Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
I'm guessing that's enough. I found a bigger door, now what?
Brute force works.
Come on, you alien bastards!
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Well, that happened. The president needs one of these. Got a broken pod here, Kinsey.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
I was hoping you would know that. Deserve the button rides.
Get away from me! I mean it!
Easy there, Matt. It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they're... But I didn't realize they have robots.
I knew it was a robot. Kinsey's been on my case about it being power on.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts. and I'll set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
I think I know how to use a gun, Max.
It's more than just a gun.
Right on. Kinsey, we need that pickup. Where are you?
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Incoming! Me, Matt. Don't know how much longer I can hold out, Kinsey.
You're gonna die here. I know it.
Tell me, Kinsey, where are you? That's right, for fucking sake. You can't. That'd be too easy.
I'm here. Get to me.
All right, to here. Let's move. The turret, Matt. Now, Matt, it helps when you actually hit the ships.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Hey, Matt, you still have your man crush on Keith David?
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
I want this thing die! Whoa, where did that thing go?
Everything inside. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Welcome to the club, man.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Hang on.
Hey,
lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
Shit! What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left. I mean, the right. The right.
Kinsey!
Sorry! I'm facing the other way.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shondi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shondi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think that one of those giant aliens are coming.
I guess Signac's cross about Max.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him.
Stand and deliver!
Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So it just stamped down hard?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
There's data things down in the ground now.
Yep, stomp can make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down the warden's shields. Good, looks like it works. Sending you back now.
ashes fell under the sea. See, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Just trust me. It's in there. I'm surprised Hinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Hinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shawnee and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shawnee looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. What is this? Where's my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fair enough. But I'm coming back with my friend. Were you even trying?
Oh.
I'd like to shoot your damn tailor. The door's jammed.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Bastard!
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny. I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John.
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm coming, Shawnee! Fuck! Kitty, where's Shawnee?
I don't know. It's like she's... everywhere.
If that alien prick did something to her...
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Kinsey, I might be in trouble here.
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? Great. From bad to worse. Shawnee, please. Not one of our crew thinks these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shawnee, that's rubbish. Shawnee?
What the hell is going on here? Hey!
Hey, get off me!
Are you there?
Yes, but I think Shawnee's close by.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
I'll explain soon enough. Just help me find Shawnee.
Cut it out!
You're not going anywhere!
Use the stun gun!
Hands to yourself, veteran child!
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me? Ah! She's mine! Don't hear me?
Thanks for the help.
Been a while, Shawnee.
That is not Shawnee.
This is her, Kinsey. Or it was.
No, something screwed up. Shawnee doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Let's go upstairs and sort this out.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Didn't notice who I was. That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran childs? Proper plurals take singular construction.
You're giving me an English lesson. Look, this is no good. I'll shoot one, two take his place.
Because they aren't being deleted.
How are you gonna stop me now?
There, the new gun is in.
You're not leaving me, Sean.
Here goes nothing.
Just die!
Get this creep away from me!
Bad hair. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shawnee, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shawnee, let's get out of...
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.